In this collaborative project, I'm working with my colleague from the Civil Engineering Department, Dr. Stephanie Paal. So Dr. Paal is working on automated damage inspection of the built infrastructure, and I work on developing general frameworks on quantifying post-disaster recovery of communities and how we can help the communities be prepared for the next disaster or be able to recover faster.
Currently, any post-disaster evaluation is going to be done by a set of certified, very specialized civil engineers, structural engineers, and a team of people who are skilled to do that. However, those processes are often plagued with the subjective nature of each human. So my goal is to use these models that we're building to bring real-world data into the models so that then those models are more objective and the overall damage inspection is quantitative. So then we can trust that more. Basically, the entire post-damage inspection operation could be more robust. The data that we collect for my research group is via drones. So we're collecting aerial and elevation views of all of the buildings throughout the community so that then we can use that information to build our models for the automated damage inspections.
So we started this project right after Hurricane Harvey hit the coastline of Texas. We picked the community of Port Aransas for the unique socio-demographic characteristics, given that it's a small community in the island. It also has unique characteristics that will help us identify similar patterns to apply our methodologies in other coastal communities around the country that they are impacted from similar natural hazards.